the middle of shooting the cover of my new record, so this is what the truth feels like. I was broken but free, all alone in a place. I just wanted to make it simple, not a real theme, just reality of like what I've been through. You can't do this to me. Wait a minute, no, that's not fair. Hey, wait a minute, you're running like jewelry. I really like it, but I'm so scared. You're good with this? All right.
Ready to move on?
In the past, I had like these big visions for my solo records. Like with Love Asian Music Baby was like this concept with, you know, Harajuku girls and fashion and a world. You know, the music was just one part of it. And this is kind of the opposite. It's like I haven't thought about what I wanted it to look like. I really don't want a theme. I want it to just be emotional. I want it to feel like a light switch turned on, like something positive and reflective and emotional. I want to capture all those feelings, and that's why I think these images of Marilyn, like where she's sort of, it's almost like she's doing her own promo shots, but she like put them all into a collage so you can see all the different personality and thoughts and feelings. And that's kind of what this record is kind of a bunch of my emotions and thoughts and feelings, and almost like a look at the calendar of what went down for me in the last year. So Jamie Nelson is a photographer today. She is literally one of the cutest girls I've ever seen. She looks like a little, I don't know, 70s pixie. I just saw her work online. I really like what she does. So I had a really long conversation with her. She seemed really on board and we had all the inspiration. And she just seemed really like inspired, and she's showing her talent today. I really wanted to do something that had a little bit of a 60s theme. I always like love anything retro. I always go back to that. I was doing some of that when I was on The Voice, and it's just so fun, hair and makeup with that 60s theme. So they brought in a bunch of clothes that have that kind of style to it. When you're doing a day like this, it literally is, you've got to try to get so much done at one time that there's not a lot of thought that can go into it. You just kind of have to like, okay, go, change, and get as much as you can. And sometimes that's how you get some magical stuff. Getting to a point where I'm actually going to put a record out, and I have no idea what songs I'm going to put on the record right now. I have enough to probably do 2-3 records. I've never ever written this much in such a short amount of time. I just really want to pick the right songs to like tell the story and show the evolution, because the way I started writing it, I was in a place of kind of darkness, and it turned into this really bright gratefulness, you know?